There has been a nuclear accident in the Soviet Union, and the Soviets have admitted that it happened. The Soviet version is this. One of the atomic reactors at the Chernobyl atomic power plant near the city of Kiev was damaged, and there is speculation in Moscow that people were injured and may have died.
It's near the city of Kiev, population 2.5 million, and about 1,000 miles from Scandinavia, meaning that whatever did occur there, a radioactive cloud headed north across Poland today and into Denmark, where radiation levels were 5 times normal, to Finland, 6 times normal, to Norway, up 50%, and Sweden, illegally high.
There are indications the accident could have happened several days ago. It would take that long for radiation to drift to Scandinavia and to make the political decision to announce it.
Это само здание станции. Как видите, огромных разрушений, о которых не умолкая твердят средства массовой информации Запада, нет. Поврежден только блок. Все производственные постройки, соседние здания, опоры электропередач целы.
Радиация. У нее нет ни запаха, ни цвета. У нее есть только голос. Вот он.
General Igor Girkin. Date, April 25. I arrived 2 days ago. Yesterday I was aware one of my privates was missing. Apparently he was taken by a freedom anarchist. In order of the Ukrainian government, we sent our most elite squad to the army warehouses where they reside. It was safe to say they did not stand a chance, and all of them got killed in around a 2.5 hour siege. We managed to get our private out safely. Mission complete.
Okay, someone repeat the plan to me. What are we gonna do?
There'll be two people on each side, one guy, and then you in the middle, and one guy like vibing, doing his thing, and then another guy like on the hill, his face.
Very good, you. Private.
Oh, very spicy here. Yeah. Right, let me out here, I'm gonna go do my thing.
Turn me on the radio. Look. Da. Okay, get out here.
Right, I'm gonna go do my thing. You, know, please,
you both in the back. One go right, one go left. I'll be at the front with Lieutenant.
Good luck, soldier. Be safe.
Good day, good day.
Our leader will be here in one moment.
Okay.
Moment. I understand you are here for the release of your men.
Da. You took him.
Da. We did. Let us talk about terms for his safe release. Da.
Okay, I heard some terms, but let me hear them.
Free access to the X-16 laboratory. Let's say indefinite for now.
Indefinite?
Guaranteed 2 weeks, but indefinite for now.
Indefinite cannot do. 2 weeks, we can work on this.
Okay. It seems, you know, I appreciate your courage coming up here yourself, but, you know, usually we have seen military men come up with more manpower. Seems maybe you could use a ceasefire yourself, and, you know, maybe we don't take so many of your men hostage next time as well. Well, we'll say 2 weeks for this.
Yeah, it's definitely just us two here.
Well, I mean, if you have men in the shadows and they would like to come out, you know, they are just as welcome to.
They're fine where they are. Okay, before we go any further, I would like to see proof of life. I've not heard from him ever since. He could be dead for all I know.
Let us bring out the hostage. Oh, there he is.
Yeah, I got him.
Oh, what you doing, man? Ungag him. I gotta talk to him. I gotta make sure it's him.
Stop right there. You're good there. Stop there. Stop.
Simonov, that you?
Yes, that's me.
They've been good to you.
Yeah, they are good for me.
Okay. Yeah, it's him.
Ah.
Continue your demands.
Did the work of Ukrainian Intelligence Bureau for you.
If they got the green armband, sure.
Just, if they have green armband, just let them go.
Is that it?
Okay. Is there anything else, you know? I see some of you boys eyeballing that car. Maybe driving lessons. Maybe you'll give us car for a week.
Must be a comedian. Okay, for our demands, we need back his radio. We need back his chip. We need back the vest that man is currently wearing. You'll need it.
Let's see, do we still have radio and chip that I know we can do? Vest, I don't think that is actually his vest.
Okay.
Do we have radio with chip?
I think the same.
Oh shit. I step on it, I broke it, I threw it out. I did not realize it was important.
Bullshit. You know it's important.
You call me a liar?
Yes.
Yeah, the same fucking lies you tell us that you guys don't have money to pay for this man.
It's true.
Seems like you're not valuing his well-being.
We did not
well-being.
Have money. Our paychecks came in today. If you want money, I can come collect, give you money right now.
The entire Ukrainian government does not have money.
Da? What? Since when is Ukrainian government rich?
You know, not rich, but, you know, not dirt poor either, you know. And we see you rolling up in a new car, you know, you're
using the same Kalash for 30 years, man.
But, you know, pay some.
You're talking about Ukrainian government being rich. Look at you, look at me. Your boys are get more equipment than I get. My fucking scope. Do you want to take a look from my fucking scope? It's fucking cracked. I can barely see anything. If you want money, sure, we can scrap some money, but if you say too much money, we need to put in a request. If a command hears that one of our men got hostage and we need money to pay for our men that some illegal group gets hostage, We get whipped from here till the next year. You really want to do that? I don't. So let's work out something reasonable. Your people won't be lying to us. Give us this fucking radio chip and we'll be done with it. We just want to get
along. Look, man, guy with bucket helmet. Your other guy already made a mistake with talking. He says the same guy has it that the vest has. Bullshit. I say bullshit.
He doesn't know. You know, it just happened. I had it. I threw it out a few minutes ago. I could dig through the trash, but that trash,
dig
it
through
tends
it
to be hard to find things in.
We'll wait.
Yeah.
Look, you might not be the brightest people, but you're not stupid enough to throw away this chip. I know that. You wouldn't.
You might be actually a little bit surprised.
It is government property. If you lose something, you need to write a report. You need to give a reason why you lost it. And you cannot lie. So, let's say, we get the man back. Private, of course, is a very valuable man to the Ukrainian government, yes? And we get the chip back, and we get all the other equipment back. But then we don't get back the West. And then the question rises. The quartermaster will ask, where is the West? What am I going to lie to him? It's a criminal offense. I don't want to go to prison. I'm fairly comfortable where I am. Are you going to lie to him? Well, even if you are, he ain't gonna believe you. So
yes, I am. I'm a bit confused. What is lie about saying he was captured by a superior guerrilla force?
Aha, then I'm a fool. So I allowed it to happen.
Well, I mean, you did. The fact of the matter is, he is behind our lines in handcuffs, and, just look at him.
What he's trying to say is that your negotiation deal for just his stuff is a very good deal, considering you can go into the lab. CRBN unit Spetsnaz will not intervene with your operations. Your profits will be higher than a few vests. You weapons, you will get way more. I'm not stupid. I know this.
Nah, but if these vests and the possibility of the radio chip that may or may not be broken is out on an extended patrol or the person is asleep, you know, this cannot be returned.
I suggest we put negotiations to a hold to a point where he is awake. We'll come back. We'll negotiate, we'll finish it, and that's that.
Oh, okay, if you want to leave men with us, that is fine. We will resume hostilities until the point that you are ready to negotiate for it.
Be good to him.
His life. We are not animals. We are not duty. We are not military. We value lives here.
Okay, we'll get out of here.
Ready.
Good luck, gentlemen.
Let's move.
These fucking amateurs, man. These fucking amateurs.
Let's just stand the sets and score them like last time and kill all of them. Like last time.
We'll deal with them. They want to fucking negotiate. They don't have the guy awake with his stuff. We need his chip back.
Yes, Comrade General, I'm listening.
I'm sick of these bandits and anarchists walking all over us.
Me too, Comrade General, but what do you propose?
I propose from now on, grab every Brotherhood and Renegade member we see. Rob them or kill them or put them in jail, I don't care, we got to deal with these fucks.
That is so, Comrade General, but what should I tell men exactly?
Tell them to go after any Brotherhood or Renegade member. We'll deal with freedom later.
Should they shoot on sight or try to take them into our custody?
Take them into custody. We might be able to get some good items for them.
Yes, Comrade General. I will relay the orders.
Thank you, Lieutenant.
Голодные попугают по пятикам, жирные конверты гуляют по кустам, так только не считают, гонятся по пятам. Раз за день гуляют по рукам, голодные попугают по pretty much alone here now, yes?
What
that's
do you mean,
that's correct.
I told you I'll find you, huh?
You came here alone? Yeah.
No, I was straddling you. Oh, motherfucker!
No, I ask you, where are you robbing him?
So what, there's gonna be any vodka soon or something?
No! Where are you robbing him?
Yeah, you could say that.
Are we allowed to spit on those guys?
Oh, have at it.
This is been
oh!
What's,
scum. No one likes you, eh?
Oh, take the head in my hand! Get him!
It's alright, he's still up.
Holy shit!
Come on.
Oh, mama, what the fuck? Hey, stop hitting
you get back.
I thought to the back of the line. That's where you usually go.
Look, this is the back of the line.
Yes, very well, sir.
Cursor, renegade.
That's who it is. For the green container, renegade.
Alright, put your hands up, you're surrounded. Put your hands up. You're surrounded, Dada.
Look at this arm.
Where's the key?
Look
this
at
guy?
This armband. Bandits.
Oh, very
bandits
right, sir. Very right, yes, Dada.
Who had the key? What's this key for?
The wolves gave it.
Where's this key
more
for?
The fucking wolves gave it. They wanted to pay us for it, you know. Get us up their fucking banks.
They give you a random key? What is this key for?
No, they have even more fucking keys. And shit. Oh, shit. I don't know.
Answer
I think it's
the
for
question.
The fucking X-16.
X-16? X-16 is keycard, no?
Oh, shit. I think it might be. Oh, shit.
Жара стафа right away, брат, принимай на репит на болтай на
вытащи
улетай,
проникай, промокай, кое-кто. We got your shit.
Show me your boy.
Давай руки в небо, давай ее
подвижу. No, he's all safe and sound.
The fuck is happening?
Oh my god, what the fuck have they done to you?
Hey, that's her.
Holy shit.
I'm not even out of the line, holy shit. No punches.
Oh my god.
Get me.
They fell off the truck, but you know, we keep them well maintained, whatnot.
It's okay.
Cool. Well, thank you.
Holy the gun, that's fucking crazy. Ah. Holy shit, mama mia.
It was nice having you.
Fucking pleasure.
The boys all right.
Until we meet again, General.
And you have the other piece here, this one. It's called the Bishop. It can only run diagonal, like this.
I have to inform you, your brother, his name's Special. Special lost a chess game against the loner.
What the fuck?
I mean, there's a reason why he's called Special.
Yes, he sucks at chess.
Come on, man, is this it? I need more than this. Come on.
Listen, boss man, that's all we got.
Vodka, cigarettes.
Fuck me. Here, take fucking cigarette pack.
Alcohol.
Maybe people can ask you for it now.
One pack, not enough. Come on, guys. Oh, chip in.
One
chip in.
Holy shit.
What? I took this special guy. I know he's a veteran. He's worth something. Come on. Vodka, cigarettes. Come on.
Wait.
What? You want me to turn your clothes inside out? See what falls out?
Yeah, I think this guy has something for you.
Check this puppy out. Yes, you like this.
Yeah, you like this. You like this.
That's worth a human.
Yeah, looky. You think you like it?
Now look, your boys are coming around the corner taking the peek. They're like, oh,
yeah,
this?
Yeah, look, it's already drunk.
It's shiny.
Yeah,
look at that.
Don't use it, though. Don't use it, no.
What you want?
Holy shit.
Put your hands down. You're free to go.
Okay. Bye bye.
Yep. Bye bye. I mean, you lose it, fucking chess. You suck.
Watch it blow.
Yeah, Jesus Christ. I know you got chess, but do let us know when you got a deck of Uno. I am quite partial to a bit of game of Uno, to be honest. See you in a bit.
Okay, do we know the plan?
Yes, sir.
I did not catch that.
Marksman gets on the hill. Me and Lieutenant will be at the front gate talking to them. You go left. You go right. The entrance will not get seen.
Plan. Understood.
Hey, General, you said the hill opposite, or was it which side? Was it just opposite of the entrance?
Opposite of the entrance. You will be able to look right in.
Da-da-da.
Private Sesov was there yesterday.
Okay.
Okay. We ready? Food? Water?
Yes.
Bye-bye.
Hello, gentlemen.
Привет.
How are we feeling this nice night?
Awful.
I understand that. Are we ready to proceed with the negotiations?
Да.
Привет, привет, General.
Can I see proof of life?
The way?
The way was terrible.
Ah. I hope there would be no casualties, okay. Can one of you get me Timonov? Come on, get inside, loners, don't watch.
Давай быстрее, блядь, иди хуй ты встал, сука.
Давай, сука.
Сука, идут.
Fucking loners.
Get this over with.
Okay.
This bullshit.
Ириш. Damn it, Timonov. Tell them how we treated you.
You can repeat?
Tell them how that we treated you good. Like a guest.
They are good for me. They give me everything what I need.
Okay, Simonov. Now. Your demands again, list them.
Da. Okay, let's start with the most important thing. First of all, we demand a 2-week ceasefire. We don't want to fuck with you guys, you know.
You know what this means?
Of recent conflicts. Da.
This means we don't see you near our checkpoint.
Of course not.
Okay.
But we also want the people down there.
Okay, what kind of help do you want to provide to the people in Rukiville?
We want to provide the guests of the zone with some gas masks. You know, get them ready.
So you basically want to send humanitarian supplies down?
Yeah, well, of course.
Well, this is something we can talk about, but listen. People talk, and people say things. And people say things that you double in narcotics. And if you are agree to us, looking at what you bring to Rookie Village before you bring it there, we will not be against you bringing it there. Because, of course, we would like no narcotics down in Rookie Village. It would reflect negatively on our work.
I like this. Good job. Yes, yes, Lieutenant. Good. Okay, so we can do this.
Thank you, Comrade Jack.
So you want to...
We might still check
the
you.
Mess...
Risk you for illegal items. If nothing is found, you're good to go.
So it means you're basically going to handcuff and do a little check on us?
Da.
Nothing else? Not taking the weapons away? Not beating up the shit of our men?
No, unless you do something stupid.
What do you think, guys?
Bull fucking.
Doesn't look too good, honestly. I don't like it.
Shit. I don't like being handcuffed.
Mercy of these assholes?
Yeah, me neither.
Well, if you can present your positions without us tying you up, well, of course, why not?
If you're willing to strip naked, we don't have to tie you up.
if we could do that one by one.
Wish I could hear what he's saying, but this debil.
I was saying, if you don't care about this man's life, we can shoot him right here. Save you the trouble of this bullshit negotiations we're doing.
Nice provocations. You do understand that after you shoot that man, you will be next to die. And some people will die after that.
Yeah, I don't think the general's gonna be in the front line when shots start firing. We have plenty of people
here. I don't
here.
Think you understand the gravity of the situation. We are talking. We are negotiating. And unless you have something productive to add, I would please ask you to refrain from adding stupidity to this conversation.
And suggesting that handcuffing us, being part of negotiations,
you think your higher-ups are happy with you right now, ruining negotiations?
Ruining? I was encouraged to step aside.
He's telling you to shut up.
Talking. I am talking.
Know your position.
Alright.
As you were saying.
I think it would be a nice possibility if you do a little check on our men, that we could drop our clothing one by one so you could take a look at it.
Mm-hmm.
But actually, there will be no need for it. You can trust us. We could actually also message you, announce ourselves before we come down to Rookie, so you have, we are there.
It's okay, we can do this, but... look, these negotiations will not work on trust, but we can still make deals, if you understand what I'm saying.
And of course.
I have my orders. I have to check everybody in Rookie.
Sure thing.
If some private behind me sees me letting you go, or being too polite to you, I'm going to lose my job. I could potentially be executed.
Holy shit. Oh no, don't want this to happen.
I bet you don't. I don't either.
Okay.
So you have to understand me that when I need to assert you, it's not just because I want to, it's because I have to. There is people watching me.
Yeah, of course. Okay. Yes, one of my people told me they might want to have a keycard if you could provide us with one of those.
Oh, come on, man.
Negotiations would be over.
Of course you want access to the lab. No, you want a keycard. We don't have a keycard, man. We can give you access to the lab.
It's
like somebody asking me for a smoke and then asking me for a lighter, man. Ни говна, ни ложки, блядь. Что за хуйня?
Would it be okay for the Ukrainian government to provide us with some weapons to fight the fanatics up in the north?
Listen, you're pushing your luck. You want free passage. We won't fuck with you for 2 weeks. You want access to the lab. Now you want weapons. He's a private. You're pushing your luck.
Quit while you're ahead. Think about this private's family. Any more demands and General will just call it quits. And the man will die, and probably someone else will die. I'm actually quite willing to go home today. Maybe even spend some time in my bed.
You have a good deal, man. Take it. I'm not stupid. Your profits from X16 will be... It will be good.
Yeah, pretty sure.
And holding our men hostage any longer is just inhumane at this point.
Okay, I do understand. Is there any other possibilities?
If we agree on this now, you let him go. With his vest. With his radio.
Do we have your word that... Do we have your word will be unmolested when we pick up the money?
Unmolested?
How can one molest a word?
You might not be as familiar in the English language. It does not always have
why
to do with
even
sexual assault.
Блядь, пиндосы ебаные. Speak Russian, блядь. Speak Russian.
This is correct, yes.
This is correct.
There is best. Perfect.
Sienkov's down. Private, and let's get out of
here. I see you.
Private, grab your radio. Gentlemen, it's been a pleasure, but I must suggest to you next time, don't take our men.
No. Not necessary, but you know. Just a little message, because I know our boys got tortured in Rostock and they were not okay with that.
I can see where you're coming from, I'm aware. But if you're gonna keep up these shenanigans, we cannot keep negotiating.
That sure thing.
I will have my order soon from even my higher ups.
Understood.
They don't need to know about this.
I can only keep it a secret for so long. Gentlemen.
If the Ministry of Defense realizes that there is this going on, they will be very angry with us. And even if we are to stay where we are, with our ranks and on our posts, it could be very difficult to even talk if we get our orders, and those orders will be as they may be. You know what I'm talking about.
Not that sure thing.
We'll get out of here. Gentlemen, have a great day.
All right, gentlemen.
Semenov, private, those nice having company with you, my friend.
Have a beautiful day.
Okay, let's go.
Let's get the fuck out of here.
So I think I have right now like a level 4 license. And I want to upgrade it. Like to, I don't know if there's like a higher level or something.
Sir, I'm going to put some stuff away I found in the aircraft.
Okay.
Likewise.
How are we dealing with this?
Shoot them.
We have a hostage, military. We have a hostage. Like, fuck off.
They have a hostage, sir.
Who are
who is
these
hostage?
Fucks?
Freedom, man. Tell me.
Do you want me to stay hidden?
Of
back,
course.
Back off! Don't take one step closer, back off!
I want to negotiate for my men.
You know why we're here. You fucking know why we're
I
here.
I took your PDA and radio.
Tell me.
Okay, my
Yandor
friend.
Band.
General Igor Girkin, date April 26th, as a countermeasurement, after the kidnapping of our private, we have decided to not let any anarchist or bandit near Yantar FOB or the ecologist. That means that they cannot get any humanitarian support.
Medical.
Boys, hold the gun against them so they don't try anything, and we will speak here in open ground where everybody can see us. So, General, what's your name?
Igor Girkin.
Igor Girkin, eh? My name is Sozan Azatov. You've come here because you had the audacity to ban us from the Yantar FOB. We are not allowed to go there anymore. because one of the military guys decided to ban us.
Last time I checked, we don't own the FOB, that is an ecologist. So if anybody would ban you from that place, it would be ecologist.
No, the ecologist didn't ban us, right boys? Right boys, the ecologist didn't ban us, it was strictly the military, right? We've spoken to the ecologists.
We've spoken to them.
They said they want to deal with us. They said we have to come down here and speak to you. So we took the liberty, since we had bad experiences with talking to you guys on open grounds, that we have a little, a little hostage, and then we're going to speak. So nobody tries to do anything against us, and we can speak here evenly on open grounds, eye to eye.
Is the wrong way not smart? Hey.
You say it's the wrong way. Who are you to say what is wrong and what is right?
Only the general of the Ukrainian military.
So you want to tell me the FOB, we can strictly, we can have it word for word. We are allowed to enter the FOB on our own accord if it's not a problem with the ecologists, you say?
After what you're doing right now, I don't know, this situation is a mess.
You know, you're not trying to take any responsibility, you act like you
you're not making
anything.
Any demands. Do you know how to negotiate?
Our demand, as I said already before, is access to fucking Yantar, to the FOB, so we can get.
It was not
our
a
medication.
Clear demand, you're just talking about it. If this is your demand, is it?
Yes.
It's your only demand?
You're not here for money or anything other.
You will let my men go?
So we can help people in the north. Of course, if you give us your promise that we're allowed in Yantar from the military side, the ecologist side is okay. There's no problem to it at all.
Okay, if you give me my man, then we can do this.
I hope this doesn't cause any more trouble. We are not here to start any fight. We had a problem that we're already banned for 3 days now. We couldn't get any medical supplies. This is the only way we can see fit. So do you need anything, my friend? Food, water?
No. I already told you. If I'm gonna need something, I will tell you.
Okay, boys, it's time to go.
Don't follow us.
You okay?
Of course, I am, General.
Привет, Comrade Rand.
General, what is the issue?
We have a situation regarding a group of anarchists going by the name of Freedom. They have taken two of our men hostage and we had to retaliate with little force. Could we get some reinforcements down here?
No,
and,
General. You know that we are short-manned. Not to mention no one will willingly go to that shit.
Understood, Comrade Rand.
You do whatever is needed. Don't ask me for help, or I will find someone else who can do it better as a general. I know the only reason you went to the zone is to get your promotion as a general.
Understood, Comrade Rand. We got two towers to be worried about. One Rostock side and one the other side.
From our side, yes.
I can take the tower from our side.
Longov has this Rostock tower.
The four of you need to be at the front. The objective is to hold it as long as possible. Don't push in. Don't do anything stupid. We are most likely outnumbered. Wait for them to make a mistake.
I am under the lift tower. I see one freedomer.
If you can run in, spread out. It would be the best thing to do.
Run in! I'm under the bridge. I'm going left.
I'm also going under the bridge.
Going under the bridge too.
Careful, left tower.
How did that happen?
Put your hands up! Put your hands up! Put your hands up!
To the east.
Don't know.
Anyone down? Anyone up?
I'm up.
Call out if you're up. One of up.
I'm up.
Or Danskap.
I'm also up.
Хорош. I'm moving east.
Yeah, that's same.
Watch that push. Be careful.
There is people on the east side. 120. Is that you? Crouch.
They're shooting at me.
Right where we left. Any friendlies in the towers? Let me know.
No. Shoot.
Alright, I'm coming back.
I'm in the tower. They know I'm up here now.
I don't see any.
I'm low.
I don't even see any of them.
I killed two.
I killed one.
I'm not bleeding, but low.
I see one.
Shoot if you can. Killed one.
Got one.
Mashkarov, let's meet up. Make the best of this.
Alright. I'm in the little hangars, you know, where near the plantation.
Kill one.
Alright, good.
Where are you, my friend?
I'm coming.
What do you mean you're coming?
I'm right at the plantation. I'm behind the hangar of the plantation.
Okay, I'm coming to you now.
Maybe you can see me. I'm right in front of it.
What side? Roadside or?
The south side of it.
Okay, I'm here. I see you, okay.
Alright.
Me, to your left. I'm here. Okay.
Alright, I also see. Alright, where are we moving?
Come with me.
Alright, I'm come. But I cannot move that fast, you know? I try my best.
Stay here. Hold here. This place, yes, this place good.
Alright. I try to take another medikit.
Keep moving.
Alright, copy.
Okay, not bad. If you need another medkit, you let me know.
I saw one in 105 inside the broken hangar, you know?
Yeah, eyes on.
See him?
Let's There's move. Two move down, move them. Down with me. Come here.
I'm moving.
Hold here. Go up the tunnel. I want to see what this guy has.
Up the tunnel?
Okay, I'm feeling okay. I have a good plate carrier, so I can tank a shot.
Mine is badly damaged.
Okay, can you fix it or no?
No chance.
Treating my wounds. Be careful. We don't know how many is left. I see them. On the wall, in front of us. Move back. It's like two or three. Move back to the this way. Entrance. Okay, hold here. I see one.
Alright, good. But wait for the other.
One hit.
Good.
They're not so close, I'm reloading. One dead, I think.
Alright, good. I can hear them. They're close to me. They're really close. They're right over the wall.
One outside the wall, I hit him once!
Is he dead? He's not dead, that's him shooting. Kill him if you can, I'm hit bad. I'm running. I'm okay. I'm running.
Where is he exactly?
I don't know, you hear him shoot, that was him.
I got him.
Alright, man. Get cover. I'm loading a mag and coming back. Hold on. Are you okay? Okay. Where is this guy shooting now? Where is this guy shooting? Outside? Inside?
Inside.
Where?
I got another one.
Fucking hell. You're a monster.
I know there is one more.
Did you load mags just now? Did you load mags? Did you swap guns?
No, no, I didn't.
Okay, okay. Then I know
I'm right at the small wall. I'm right at the small wall.
I know where he is.
I see him.
Where is he? Him?
Where is he?
He's right in the corner. He's right in the corner. He's down, he's down, he's down.
No way.
He's down, I killed him.
Whew.
And be careful, I don't know, maybe he was unconscious, but I tried to shoot him like 2 times when he was lying down on the ground from this small house here.
Do me a favor, come to the tunnel hill.
I see you.
I'm meeting. We're finishing this fight.
Copy that. For Mother Ukraine. I'm gonna pop me another medikit. Давай, блядь.
Take my last one. You've earned it.
Да-да. Some get full health.
They have viewers! They have our car!
Excuse me?
They have our car!
I know. I saw it.
I'm at the broken building.
Alright, good.
Is there anybody in the bar? Speak now.
Hello?
Who is this?
It's a loner.
Okay. I'm coming in to double check. Put your hands up. You will not get shot.
Who are you? Are you...
Military.
My hands are up.
I hope so. Are you alone?
I'm alone. I just checked to see if there's anyone here. I didn't see anyone.
Okay. Stay here. Don't move. Mashkadov.
Dada.
Let's go.
What we gonna do?
What we gonna do, man? Get out of this shithole.
One is on the closest tower, just walking around in the... Shall I say something?
If you think it's a good moment.
Yeah, it's a good moment, let's go.
Hey you, come! There is one near the wall on the right, one behind the tower on the right. At least two on the left. And someone on the left tower, check out the shot.
Left tower. Suppress left tower. He's got me pinned.
Please. Beside the tower on the right side.
Fuck.
Going pretty aggressive. I'm hit with the blaze. He's only healed still.
I believe okay. I killed one in left tower.
Tastes amazing.
Why don't you ask the guy in the left tower how it tasted? 7.62 by 39, straight through the helmet. Headshot, headshot. One more dead.
Nice.
Stop shooting my private, it's his first day.
What do you think we do there?
That's not much for that.
Yeah, what the fuck? Beating up loners for no reason at all because you're fucking psycho.
Mono,
that's your ass getting kicked.
Where?
Oh, is that the Mona Lisa?
Run.
That's not good. Pull him back.
Fall back, everybody, fall back.
Covering the angle for
go to the way we came, left tower. Follow the wall, go back. If anything, monolith might go into AW. It would be good for us. Wongov.
Yeah.
Golovanov, front. I will stay back with private. Wongov lead, you know where it is.
Alright. We're going to do a full flank then, sir.
On the left. Bearing 105 behind the hill. He's real close.
Get him, Wongov.
Dead.
I think I have a concussion. Fucking bitch hit my helmet.
Golovanov, go first, lead the way.
I will, yes. Wongov, are you on R6? Stack up on the left.
Great. Moving.
I'm with you, Lieutenant.
Поехали, блядь!
Yeah.
Got one.
Another guy. He's going under the bridge!
Understood. Got him.
Хорош.
Все, I'm moving right, I'm not jumping down.
Is anybody in there before we come in and breach it? We only here for freedom. Not for loans. Make yourself known now.
Where is everyone?
Only loners inside.
I am up
if it's only
tower.
Loners, then we do not deal with
I'm
it.
I'm behind the HQ, you know where we sat that one time, General.
Stay inside.
3 hours.
Is that clear?
Crystal.
How many of you is there?
Approximately 8 to 10.
Approximately 8 to 10. Stay inside. How do I make the note?
You take pen, comrade.
I know, I wrote it down. I just now, what do I do after I wrote it down?
You put it on the wall, comrade general.
But how do I keep looking at the note, I just...
Stop looking at the note then.
Freedom, we'll leave a note on your front door.
Привет.
Morning. Ah, good to see another military base.
Hello.
Unfortunately, I don't have any more coke to offer you. Sorry.
Yeah, it's alright. He doesn't need.
All right.
How do you know what I do and don't need?
That because I see
no
so.
One. I got. Good old caramel and peanut butter.
Yes.
Or peanuts, sorry.
It's like diabetes. I would rather
yes,
the
it's like
bus.
Diabetes. I cannot wait to get the diagnosis from doctor.
Yeah.
Let me put these on the floor. This is the crap we have. I don't know what they match up to. I don't know if there is treasure and important documents behind them or
We don't have yellow or bronze key, but we don't know what they do. So me getting this trade from you would be near useless. I would basically be giving you...
My Snickers bar says get on with it on the side. What does this mean? Get on with what?
I'm not sure. Maybe it's in one of the old slogans. I only ever know the newer one where it's you're not you when you're hungry.
Yeah.
You eat a Snickers and you're back to normal.
Very smart advertising.
Yeah, they knew what they were doing.
So you're saying you have no need for any of these.
I don't know what they do. I need the keys to Red Forest and a key card to the lab.
Let me check.
If you get those, we can make a deal.
That's precisely why we need it, to keep up the fight. Destroy this place so you can think of it going a long way.
Yeah, I don't doubt it, but nothing comes for free, you see. If it works and you got more keys in the future, or maybe a key card, yeah, we can do a good trade. But one key? I don't know.
Alright. We'll keep it simple for now, the 3 gas masks is fine. And if we find some more of these keys, we'll make a more substantial deal.
Wongov, can you handle this trade? They come by, you deal with it, and only you. You ask for Wongov, only Wongov. Don't ask for gas mask, don't ask for a trade, you just ask for Wongov, and he'll know what it's about.
This sounds good.
Are they gonna come down to us, or...?
They will. We don't have three spare at the moment.
Yeah.
Next time we're in Yantar, we'll swing by to Agroprom as well.
Yeah, sounds good. The radio is always by me.
If you excuse us, we must go back to our checkpoint. Need to get some new clothes. Ones without bullet holes.
Yeah, if you're ready to go, I'll go ahead and let you out.
Please let them on their way.
Good to meet you.
Stay safe. What?
You too.
See you around.
Private, yes. Because you are stuttering quite a lot.
I'm pronouncing pronouncing like little baby. I'm trying to pronounce. Fuck.
Yes, you.
This is the first thing. Sir, duty is asking for those NBC respirators that they're wondering about.
Are you kidding me?
They are stupid.
They are next level stupid.
Like me. What?
You'll probably run into them.
Wongov. Maybe we return this key. I don't want to deal with dumb people like this.
Geiger can't go boom boom.
General.
Hello?
Idiots.
Hello.
Who's Dayz ranking member? We need to have a talk.
That's me.
Okay, come with me. Are you guys stupid or something?
Sorry, could you...
Are you guys stupid?
What's that? You said let you in?
We stupid? Why?
Is your major stupid, or bad at hearing, or... Just wondering.
Could you explain why?
Because I told him not to come up to my checkpoint and ask for the trade we were making. I told him to ask for... Corporal Wongov. Now, my men, Private Fordansk, tell me on the radio there is duty men asking for 3 gas masks about a trade. Are you stupid? You're putting my job at risk? I'm risking my job in the first place to make this trade with you for a fucking key?
I guess this is the major's fault then. Because we didn't know about that. That go and ask for the trade.
And your major is incompetent. You should relay the message. And if he ever fucks up my trade again, it's the last trade we will ever do. My job is at risk. He could have me executed.
Alright, I'll deliver that message to the major then.
Okay. Olga, if you want, you can give them...
What? I apologize on his behalf. I didn't know that this is the case.
Next time, tell everybody. Next time, you ask for Wongov. Never go up to the checkpoint for a trade. We don't do any trades.
Alright.
Well, he was Brotherhood, but he also was pretty stupid.
I'm going to move to the northern part of the compound, and by where do they have the traitor there? There's a building I can take position in inside the compound.
I'll go with Verdansk.
Ice. Gate went open.
Door open.
Loner leave. To the road. Gate just opened, gate is closed.
You want me to take him?
No, man, fuck this loner.
This is Boris.
Boris?
Is it Boris Borinsky, all black?
I see the member inside. Okay, I'm not sure if they are aware of what just happened.
We're talking to him at the moment. We're going to send him back in to open the door for us.
Good. Then you know what to do afterwards when this door opens.
Tell me when the door opens.
Dada, I got eyes on the door.
You'll hear it.
I got one inside, two inside, two standing up looking over the wall.
That's military guys outside right now.
He just snitched us out. I just heard him.
What did he say?
He just snitched us out. He just said there's military guys outside.
They told me to tell you to open the door.
There's one guy, two guys.
Put your hands up!
Hands up!
You too.
I'm okay. I'm just going to go talk to myself in the corner. Goodbye.
Put your fucking hands up, you stupid snitch. Come over here, you stupid fuck. Get to the wall right now.
You ever had a leg broken before?
He said they're going to go talk to themselves in a corner. If you see them inside, take a shot. What's the west side? Do you know the entrance?
I'm hearing lights being put up. They're putting up something inside.
Look, we're here for our car. You can hand it over. We'll be out of here, or we're gonna create a little bit of an issue.
Walk over here now, or I'll shoot you in the fucking face, you stupid fuck.
Can I get on the roof of this building?
Do you have eyes on the one flanking us at the moment?
I'm hit.
Take cover.
Where?
Let me take your position. I hit a lot harder with my weapon.
I got hit from one connector, so be careful.
One dead.
Chuck.
You guys still don't want to talk?
I mean, I'm here if you want to talk.
We want our car.
Doesn't have your name on it.
We want the car. One of your men just died. More will follow. No, you don't. You're not gonna give this car. You will give your life for it, it seems.
Yes.
man. I believe that he's going to shoot through the window. What is this man shooting at?
I don't know, I'm hit.
I think he's on the very top of the construction roof, man. This is kind of a death wish.
Could you refresh my memory, please?
We'll most likely come back tomorrow to bust down your door.
Okay, could you bring tea and crumpets, please? Who are you again? What country is this, huh?
Yeah.
Republic of Special, though. I'm the king of this place, you fuckface.
Special?
Who are you?
Varada.
I had you in my holding cell when you lost game of chess to Loner.
Oh my god. I should fucking kill you right here, right now.
But you're too scared to do it. Special, I know who you are. You're not very smart, man. But, I can tell you, sure. You can be smart enough to open this door, give us the car, or we will be back.
Respectfully, no.
Yeah, you're just gonna come back anyway.
You think I want to come back to the shithole? I have protocols to follow. Loner show me picture of my car. I have to go up here, check it out. Turns out to be true. Now I have to fucking take it. You think I enjoy this shit?
I don't know what you think.
I don't think a whole lot. But I think that if I will go back, come back tomorrow with Big Hammer, I think I'll bust your door down and take what's mine.
Okay, I'm standing by the wall where I was yesterday. I don't want to peek until I can see when it's daylight.
I'm in position.
Hey, Brotherhood!
Hey, yeah, what's up?
I spoke to you yesterday, yes?
Yeah, you did.
We're here to get our car back. Plus, Sheds, are you gonna open this door?
No, I don't think so.
Okay, you have 10 seconds to surrender or we're gonna start shooting. Private Dolby up, hold the balcony.
Okay.
Akulov, cover him.
Dada, I'm covering, looking at port connector and window. Hope you have strong hands. We will have to do this like we did the AW, you know? Well, take it slow. We are down 2 men.
Doors up. I am forcing the thing. I am on my way. Shortly.
One dead.
Good job.
I believe he's the window at the top. Something like that. Alright, give us the word. Commandeer.
One smoke set.
Okay, push in.
I got one. Push in. Check the balcony.
One of our men is unconscious.
Who needs the medkit? Who is this?
I will walk out. If he shoots, then he knows it's alright. Oh.
Listen, we don't know what the fuck is down there. It surely doesn't sound good so far. Make sure your lights are on, you'll need it.
Copy that, sir.
Understood.
Stay close to each other.
Understood. Not my first rodeo.
Go ahead, Sergeyevich, open this shit up.
Mother of Ukraine. Contact! Contact!
You see this shit, Captain?
What is this shit?
He's like a fucking horror movie. Survivors. My fucking god, it's like a maze. Okay, split up. Where are you, Captain? If I die, I'll do it by your side. Come this way with me, to this white door.
Alright, coming.
I need one more. Okay, you three go the other way. Magazine. Captain, how many floors does this shithole have?
According to the intelligence, there are three floors and the loading area below the third floor. A big loading area.
Understood. Okay, let's go. Is this the loading area, Captain?
Judging by the dimensions of the room, it is a loading area.
Okay. You hear that? I don't know what this shit is, man. Get back, get back, get back, get back! Get back! Get back!
Everybody
fuck this
back
room!
Right now, pull back!
Pull back, everybody! Get back! Captain, you here?
Yeah, I'm here, Comrade General. Everyone's accounted for. While I was running, I stumbled into a flash drive. I think this is what we were looking for. But I don't think that I want to leave without killing that fucking thing. Give me a fucking skin.
Show me this flash drive.
Yeah, what?
Show me the flash drive.
A little bit rusty, but intelligence officers have nothing else to do than to
okay. Do this rusty thing. I think that's it. Keep it here. What do you suggest, Captain? We go down there?
I'm gonna be around it, so I think you're better be holding that flashlight so it doesn't get that. You watch your fire and pour into that thing like there's no fucking tomorrow.
Understood. Okay, Captain. Lead. Take lead.
Let's do this. Иди сюда, хуй мамин! Чё ты там рычишь, блядь?
What the fuck? My God! Dead? My God.
Is everybody alright?
Dodo.
Define alright.
Ебанутся, пальцы гнутся, блядь.
Magazine's loaded, да?
Да.
Заряжен.
Let's go back up, take it slow. If someone is waiting outside for us, we're fucked.
Drop those weapons!
Put your fucking hands up right fucking now! Hands fucking up right now!
Move back! Bandit! You don't want to do this!
No! Put your fucking hands up, you dumbasses!
Do you really wanna die for this? Get the fuck away from here, while you still can!
Push!
He's still breathing. Medic, this man needs a medic now.
Don't worry, buddy. It'll be okay. Hey, up and easy. Grab your rifle,
let's go.
Oh, shit.
Ordensk.
Fucking shotgun.
You feel like grabbing this guy's backpack, going down there and collecting the sample?
hospital hurt. Moving to acquire the sample.
Do you see this?
Is World War II weaponry, no?
Yes, it's I think it's Mauser, Nemetsky, German. It's yeah, you want?
Keep it if you want.
We can smuggle that out, make some money, it's a collectible.
Shh. Wardansk, ready to go? Stay behind, you go last.
Understood.
Okay, I'll stay with you. Sergeyevich, open this door. We're leaving. Everybody ready? Get your weapons out. I will inject you with epinephrine. You'll have to try and make the best
one,
of it.
I have one.
Okay, let's go.
Die, I have all my gear.
Current situation is I get contacted by Freedom, they took two of our men hostage at the checkpoint. I'm getting real tired of this shit.
I saw the PDA.
We'll get our men back. 1 hour later, we're gonna declare war, suit up. CBRN will send them to army warehouses and wipe them out. Again.
Roger that, General. Ah.
Okay.
First of all, get rid of these locals. If anything goes wrong, get rid of them.
Owners, get the fuck out. So, General, you don't seem to be a man of honor. The last time we came here for agreements. We came here to make peace.
And your agreement was fulfilled. You wanted access to Yantar FOB and we gave you that. But we also attacked you 2 days later.
We spoke with you and said we do not want any hostilities.
Well, maybe you don't want any hostilities, but if you keep doing this, we certainly will. We will retaliate.
We did that one time on the fucking agreement, and after that, you decided to attack us countless of times. You agreed to no hostilities. It was not written anywhere, but still, you said yes, understandable, we don't want that as well.
See,
I can remember it clearly as day.
This is where you're wrong. You said you don't want any hostilities. That's fine, but I have my SOPs to follow.
The SOPs. So, that's fine then. If you don't want peace in the zone, this is what you're going to get. Your men will always be at risk. Your men will never feel safe anywhere.
Look, listen.
Not Yantar, not fucking checkpoint here, not fucking Agroprom. Every time they
you're
come out,
Sozonazatov,
they have
right?
To watch their backs. Yes.
Now tell me, Sozonazatov. Out of the couple times we've attacked you, how many casualties?
Our casualties. There were some, but we also had, you know, we counted.
I get privates sent from Kiev by the week. I'll send them up there. Day by day.
But these privates, they don't know how to shoot, my friend.
They don't know how to shoot, but
target practice for us.
Sometimes they get lucky.
I see your point.
These men are still alive. What do you want?
Well, yeah. That one on the right with our corporal, both of our corporals were told me. I shot them a couple of times in the leg because one of your privates decided to call us crackheads and other insults for no reason at all while we have a hostage. So he should watch his goddamn fucking mouth.
Okay.
Who's not sure for something like that he's called?
Well, you know, yeah, I admire his loyalty, but it might not be the smartest thing to say, I suppose.
They're going to supply us again for the fight.
Attention, stalkers! An emission is approaching.
The zone.
I repeat, an emission is approaching. Seek cover immediately.
Look, I can't hear you. There is a fucking storm. What are you doing?
I was hiding from the fucking storm.
Get back the way you came before
I
shoot
you. All in one piece.
Okay.
No, he's not going anywhere, my friend. Go through now.
Okay,
thank you. You hurt me, go.
Oh, sorry. I have to speak to one of you if I can.
So two VSDs for this seem reasonable. You're not asking too much.
I think two VSDs for my corporals is okay.
Hello there.
So, how is it going with your...
Oi, get back!
...pressing the zone? No, he's not going
come
to
here.
Get back.
Don't
also,
do this.
My
it's my job.
It's
get back, get back.
Right
get back.
Come
get
here,
back.
Donna.
Get back.
Let's just get the door with.
Well.
Be careful who you listen to. If I meet you again, I'll fucking kill you.
Oh, okay. Thanks.
General, QVSDs as requested.
Okay, hand it over.
With mags.
And then step back. With mags? You don't specify mags.
I said mags.
He said.
Am I running back to get mags, sir?
I can carry on if you want.
I guess so. Thank you.
Brother, don't hand them over yet.
I'm not aware of what happened.
I'm just gonna let him do that. We should have jumped these fucking freaks. Sir.
What?
These two freedomers that decided to get themselves fucking what? Run up here and let these loans go through.
They've been doing it.
There you go,
loans
through.
This is the third guy.
Alright, well, now
what's
I'm angry.
Guys?
Stay safe and stay free.
Don't worry about me.
General, I appreciate your taste in scopes. I too quite like the PKAS.
You idiot.
General, why do we only have one corporal? Why are they
he's
taking the other
back.
One?
He's coming back this way.
Well, he's still walking with them, sir.
No. Well, we will walk side by side. Should we walk along with them as they're going until he comes back?
No. If he goes over that hill, we'll follow.
No, there's a loner coming up behind us.
I'm in a bad fucking mood.
What's up, idiot? So you want to explain to me how you decided to get yourself taken hostage, corporal?
We're grapes.
There's not. Get up.
So you don't remember the.
No, go into the zone as you wanted to. Go ahead. Good luck.
There is not six of you at the checkpoint. You stay behind the walls at all times.
Мне
каждому есть что сказать, и так сказать немало. Если я стилю, стилю как просто, не добавь крахмала. Набрал не баллы, мало мутил баллы, кроме этой пары. Много рано оставлял раны. Не думал, не брал, не ведовал. Я не был веганом, я просто делаю все то, чему я очень преданный. По каплям собран океан, я душу вытер тряпкой. Дела никак, но Бог спасет, да и прикроет, братка. С какой я станции сошел, но с какой не вышел. Дышим, будем идти,
Когда-то ты кричал, что лучше поднимались руки. За что забыто за семью, как до конца, конечно. Стою как вкопанный, смотрю в что-то внутри так полыхает ярко. Да, мне нравится выйти на сцену и сделать там жарко. Нравится вам рассказать, как с бывшими мы бьем посуду. Мир внутри меня, день большой, но это про повсюду. Сынок, тот рот за сумму, молчит из глупости. Мне все как пашки, one dead, one dead. Выберут простое, выбрал трудный. Я как Гудини или Гудвин, лошадь. Где это мой один из сотен.
Kill one, kill one.
One more? Where? I see another. Quick, one hand, stop that shit, one hand now.
Put your hands up, put your hands up.
Good, put quick, your hands up. Quick, move.
Mercenary.
Move.
Долбоёб, блядь. Walk forward, that way. Walk. Tie him up, Mashkadov.
Alright, mercenary, you got any handcuffs, sir?
I do, but I'd have to put down my hand to give him.
We'll do it this way.
Who shot?
It's me, all good.
Alright.
It's me, Mashkadov.
Tell me, is there more of you here? Tell me right now, before I blow your brains out. If I see any of you, you're dead.
Can I get a pair of handcuffs over
it's
here,
good you
please.
Surrendered.
Well,
you would not stand a chance.
In the corner. They look, they're running down now. It's mercenary, mercenary, mercenary. Shall I shoot?
If it's mercenary, shoot.
Of course, shoot.
Shoot, 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 shoot.
Under the bridge, push towards the
car.
I shot the door.
Корень бодрит, ломаный бит накрыт, ломаный стик транзит, души толпы, руки в отрыв, смотри, чем мы дышим, брошенный вид, сотки на мир, спасти на ты, кому-то так. Ты running, 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 ту. Ты running into the fire,
ритм, в мутках прожить над пизженным. Кому пятак до воли плыть без ветра в парус. Хапы на парус, тем кто дарит, а не впаривает дару. Жизнь за малый капитал страшнее кары стала. Я волк своей
стаи. Speaking me, turn back, I hit him once. I killed one, maybe two.
General, you good?
I got hit, I'm falling back.
He's behind the truck, one go. Go to the truck, go to the truck, he's behind it. Good shit, good shit.
That's you, that's you.
Сон весома, где пропитана мания. Спокойный бетон, мир, мир. Здесь номинирован мир. Сука, давай агитируй, город мутируй. На пасара, на покой.
Dead, statue dead, statue dead. They're getting shit on now. They're getting shit on. Who else wants it? They're getting shit on now. Our plan is looking. Stand back, one more. I push him, stand back. Good shit, I'm pushing sandbag.
Good shit, I'm pushing sandbag, pushing sandbag.
Sandbag cleared inside.
Yeah, both dead outside sandbag.
Anarchist dogs who call themselves freedom. Leave now, you are getting slaughtered like dogs and pigs.
Where are you, though?
I'm in the corner where I was. He's in the tail.
I cannot get.
Hit him in the tower, hit him in the tower, you're good. I'm going crazy, I'm popping Yepy pin. One dead, I'm going crazy.
APC, he's fucking bandaging behind the APC.
Outside East Gate, to the right side, I hear.
He's hit once. I need to heal.
I'm hurt, bad. I'm pushing back. Killed another, outside. One more outside.
Go. He's in these bushes, I think.
We're clear.
Where did he go?
I killed this one here. I'm finishing him.
Careful, hills.
Good shit.
Yeah, check the hills.
This is slaughter, comrade. This is slaughter.
Shit, man.
The tanks are clear.
Oh my god, it's death upon death.
Da, good shit. Be careful with snipers, huh?
Yeah, seems clear.
Ready. Okay, go.
Dead, keep going.
Orange Berg, them. Don't go in there.
Kill one.
There's a man.
Don't want to take money. Don't want to be Russia. Don't want to be Ruski. I want to make own money.
We just came from north. I took this from dead body of freedom member. So, I'm gonna throw it away if you don't pick it up.
Yeah. If so, throw it away, I think. Thank you very much, sir. It was Grimsa.
Maybe one day we give you Kalash if you give us some good information.
So, everything you need, chance I come give you directly. Don't hesitate now.
Very good, Lee. You help the right people, you get rewarded. Fuck the scum of the zone.
Yeah.
You help Ukraine.
Yes.
Good, Lee.
Stay safe, Lee.
It's alright. God be with you.
Understood.
Правда много драмы
оставляла раны. Не думал, не брал, не ведовал. Я не был веганом, я просто делаю все то, чему я очень преданный. По каплям собран океан, я душу вытер тряпкой тела.
There is another one,
One mercenary down.
He wasn't dead, he was unconscious.
Here, this was freedom of death here. Поднимались руки, за что забыто за семью, как до конца,
конечно. Hold the bar.
I got it.
Put your hands up. You have no weapon. Don't even try. Well, we found them. Your information was good. Thank you.
Yes.
Look, you came to my checkpoint twice. And, you know, you didn't kill my men. I heard your voice in the bar. We didn't want to kill you. I didn't want to kill you. But don't give me a reason to. Actually, I don't need one. If I give you a chance, surrender.
General, I think you already know the answer. As I said that before, we will not surrender. We will not bend our knees. We fight for what is right.
I was afraid for this answer. Mongov, put his vest back on. We're going for a trip.
Внимание, сталкерс! These are troubling times for everyone. The conflict came to an end, and this war is still raging on. Either the military will have total control of the zone and will oppress everyone, the Iron Rule, or we will liberate the zone and the military has no say in whatever. Only down there and little fucking checkpoint in Gordon, and that's it. And you know what? Fuck this. Fuck about this politics. This message is directly to General Igor Girkin. This war is still not over. You see?
Hey, you see the difference? You're in there, we're out here, all free.
Ironic,
yes.
Freedom behind bars.
Is there freedom?
I have a genuine question for you. Do you plan on staying inside the zone for the rest of your days?
We are just soldiers in this war. We fight side by side with our people. And you will not be able to break our will. Not me, not my brothers, not my sisters, but Svoboda will judge you, expose crimes against humanity, and put you to the sword. Remember, Svoboda не остановит.
General Igor Girkin. This is the voice of Misha, the bear. Chernyshevsky, former Ukrainian military, considered lost to the zone, turned freedom fighter, turned war dog, turned leader of the rebellious group Freedom, that you call a terrorist. Privyet, Igor. You have something that I want. My demands are simple and fair, General. You will recall all of your men in the zone, north of Yentor. This allows the zone to heal from your oppressive hand, your shoddy attempt at containing it. It allows us to continue our work. We will transmit information in and out of what is going on here, unmolested by you and your men. I would also ask politely for the return of my man currently held in your captivity, and the safe treatment of him for the duration that he remains. I'm a reasonable man. I treat my captives with compassion. Your man has stayed with us for an extended period of time, was freed from his bonds. He was not beaten, assaulted, shot, or stabbed. He was allowed to walk around our headquarters, under guard, of course, to stretch his legs. And finally, you will surrender this war. Give us these demands. Enough bloodshed has been spilled on both sides.
Freedom. Listen here. You don't stand a chance. Whatever is about to happen later today is... You don't stand a chance, and you know it. Just surrender. Yo, what are these sounds, man? We'll just kill them. I can't do this. This technology shit. I can't do it. Get this thing out of my face.
You anarchist pigs! Do not come in here.
Something's wrong.
For only warning.
Yada 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 yada. Shut up.
I can't hear a thing.
We're coming in no matter what.
Tell him to turn the volume down on that, please. I don't have any eardrums left.
They're trying to shoot in the base. I get your angle off.
I doubt they will live.
I think I just killed one.
Good shit. Good shit. I doubt they will go back to statue. 100%.
Firing range, firing range.
You're fine, Wong, you're fine.
Yes, yes, I'm gonna look here.
Behind the workshop on the firing range.
Da 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 da.
Well, you can get the angle possibly on the corner, yes, you know, the tower.
Da, I know.
Go. Clear it.
Good. Check the hill.
Yes.
Go outside, let's go. Range.
Like backwood. Давай.
Alright, clear. Firing range close. Clear.
I'm in the woodshop, don't shoot.
Thanks. Dead friends' bodies. Stand up now.
Get the fuck up right now.
Don't shoot him.
Get outside.
Not yet.
Get outside.
Come on,
what are you doing?
Urban, let us smoke. This is how it ends.
The people who died today. Our slowness will take their place. We will keep up the fight. Until we cut out this cancer from the zone.
But he won't be there. You won't be seeing it.
No.
I told you, I'm a partisan.
Ready when you are, Commander.
This war is over, gentlemen.
You fought well, comrades.
Yes, you fought a good war. But it wasn't good enough.
Anarchist peaks wiped out, and look at them there.
At least I hope under
the
open sky.
Alright, gentlemen, aim. Zanazatov.
Yes.
That is meaningless now. You know it. When I say so, gentlemen. Fire.
Alright, yeah, let's continue. This mission is a little bit more important than artifacts.
How does that work?
Hmm?
You go up to it with little machine and you get the artifact.
Well, it works like a radiation. It's similar to radiation, where the Velis detector or any detector in general detects these particles of anomalous activity in the area, and they lead you to the artifacts.
And what do the artifacts do?
To that, well. Depends on which artifact you find.
Depends on the artifact, yes.
Yeah, many ones like the electrical anomalies, the fruit punches, which are chemical-like substances, they all have a similar being to the artifact itself. Like a meat shrunk has a more rough and more, how would you say it, more of a appealing look, I guess.
Enough
you would say.
That color, there's an anomaly there.
It's similar to the process of metamorphosis, where minerals and ores get turned into diamonds and jewelry.
Point man, keep your light on. The rest of us, light discipline.
What do you suggest when we see anarchists?
They are not mission specific, but you know, if they give us trouble, then fuck them.
Okay.
He's correct. We're here to for intelligence on the Nova Swamps.
But
seems pretty radiated.
We can move on.
These suits are pretty neat.
Alright, are we going over this bridge here or no?
Doctors, my men have never been here. Is this the only way across, or is there another way?
There's another way, but
it is further.
I'm not too sure. Yeah, it's further down.
I believe it is further down. It is a massive train bridge, but it is.
What do you suggest?
Yeah. I mean, there's nothing to fear, so.
Yeah,
I volunteered to go for
Before we go, wait, what is a controller?
So a controller, it is a humanoid, is a humanoid mutant that has the ability,
human.
The ability to.
It's fine if it's.
Yeah,
let's
push
go.
Up, push up,
only human.
No.
It is not just.
It's not a human. It's not just a human.
It is a humanoid. Yes,
it is just a human.
So
push up,
clear it up.
Yeah, it's.
I don't like this.
It has the ability to mess with your mind. Keep that in mind.
It can fuck you up really bad.
Thoughts that are not yours.
Nico also has the ability to mess with my mind. Does it every day?
And I'll. It's at least I don't kill you.
I see one.
Oh, it's right in front of us.
Oh,
what is that?
Coming for me, kill it! Holy shit!
Cannot...
Oh, my head! One down!
One down, thank God.
What
that?
The fuck was that, man? That got the hell of
my
fucking
mind!
Oh,
my fucking head!
Holy shit!
Oh, my head!
Where is the fucking doctor?
I don't know what is worse, this thing or the thing we saw last night in the lab. Holy shit. Oh!
Another one!
Oh shit!
Holy fuck!
Okay, doctor, I think I know what you mean now.
I'm about to beat your ass for that, oh my god.
Just don't listen to any thoughts that aren't yours and be okay. Many stalkers have reported that. Alright.
I'm sure of the location and type.
So what do you do, doctor?
It was shown to me in the handbook. It is a very unhygienic process, but what is so interesting about them is their brains. You know, people are doing pharmaceutical research in regards to using it as some kind of antidepressant, anti-anxiety medicine. You know, there are some benefits for this, of course. I mean, people who suffer from crippling disabilities are able to make use of it.
Are you okay?
I fainted.
That's you okay, sir?
Shit.
That's disgusting.
Pick up your
God.
Wait.
Jesus.
Did you faint from what they was telling?
It's disgusting.
Okay, I cleared the one on the left.
Holy shit. I see him. It's cold up.
Watch him now, quick.
It's another lit. One here. Another one here. Shit.
Get on the ground, there. Soldier.
Get down.
Quick, it's super quick, it's coming for you! They're loading, I got them!
Yeah,
contact
down,
The weapon jammed.
The cargo ship is to the southeast, I believe.
General, yes, can you also see it? My eagle eye told me...
Oh,
oh
shit!
Oh,
oh, short! Hey! We have Geiger counters, I can check.
Alright. Main room move. Go.
Go. Main room go. Move.
Oh, I think he must be an old soldier.
Hey, Sergeant, I have a something up here you would like to see.
Oh. Ah, there it is.
Твой путь завершается. Иди ко мне.
Ecologist, get out of there.
Where to? Where to?
Stay where you are.
Dude! Shit. Okay.
Where are
I got him, I got him. Down. One contact
I'm
down.
Hurt.
Down.
Careful the front. Oh, I got on the front.
I need this weapon.
I told him not to fucking move.
Ecologist, come to me, right now.
Yes, yes. Okay, okay.
He has no chip, no.
My friend, do you require first aid? I have a couple of the...
I'm okay, I'm okay.
Yeah, do you need any?
Tickets. Okay.
Oh, gosh.
These you need a med kit?
I took one, I'll be okay. I'll be okay.
Alright. I'm not good with this. What about you, Captain?
I think they transfer me out of here in about a week. I'll be done with this place.
Good. No one needs to go here when they're going to stay.
What's that, Captain?
I'm saying no one wants to stay here longer than they should.
All I'm saying is it's not the place to stay for long periods of time.
Oh, yeah. There is a mutant behind.
The radiation cuts your life expectancy in about half if you stay here for a week. I've been here for almost 2 months now.
And you, I guess it is the price we pay to protect our country, no?
Yes, protect country, of course.
What are your guys' plans when you guys...
My plan?
The zone.
They give me my paycheck I deserve. I'll never have to work again.
You got someone waiting for you outside?
No. Not yet. What about you, Captain? You know, you could come
here.
Comrade
General?
You know, you come to this place, you lieutenant, you captain now, how long's left for you?
Well, I don't know. Maybe a colonel and I'll ask for a transfer, maybe some desk job. And there's a couple years to the pension, and I'm all set and beautiful.
You know, that's how...
You don't want to work on the dip?
That's how Alex Rand started. You know, Comrade Rand? He's Minister of Defense now.
Yeah.
He used to be in this place.
That worked out well for him.
I couldn't imagine working at a desk.
It's not about the work itself, it's about, I guess, You know, it's about the rank. This, that is the fact that you do matter, I suppose. And the paycheck.
I don't live with this.
What's the day today, Captain?
May 15th, Comrade General. Water.
CBRN.
We tested it yesterday, actually. The water doesn't affect you with the uniform.
Beautiful. Wanna take a swim in Pripyat River now, then?
Considering how close it is to the
I wonder what's in there.
Yeah, what
kind of check it out one day.
Probably like a ten-eyed fish. Like a goldfish that is the size of a shark.
Hello, ecologist.
Hello. Yes, salutations. Yes, hello. Hello, yes, I was inquiring you about the, I found a key card. I was hoping to see if maybe we could explore it together.
Show me, show me.
Here it is. It's the old X16 laboratory key card. Should lead to the old laboratory, which was abandoned during the project of the miracle machine.
Okay, I think I remember something about about this, yes. I interrogated a renegade one time. I think this is X16.
Oh. What's that? Yeah, it should be right over there. X16. There's a entrance which I can lead you to if you'd like. Are you ready to go, though?
I think we're ready to go. Actually, some food. Maybe you want to prepare? I will need some food.
Oh, of course. Yes, I can get you some food. That's not a problem.
And some epinephrine.
Go ahead inside and get.
We'll
but
after?
Gotcha, okay.
Yeah, you too. Please.
Maybe,
Dada, appreciate.
A little briefing. I went to X18 lab of Dark Valley last time. It wasn't so good.
Yep.
What's done here?
From what I know, I mean, my previous records, from what we've been told, there shouldn't be anything too serious, like a pseudogiant, from what I remember, yeah. From what I recall.
If
from
it's not worse than any like this, then we'll be fine. We'll be okay.
Yeah, there shouldn't be a pseudogiant down there, I'm sure. It's only a few, I think a bloodsucker, maybe a poltergeist, yeah, and a snork in there.
We dealt with these things. No
your
problem.
Ordinary. Yeah, your ordinary handful of beans you usually deal with. Yeah, it shouldn't be anything too stressful.
Okay, we were with you last time, yes? We walked past the lab.
Oh. Yeah, if I'm correct.
If it's not worse than X18, we can do it now. We have four men here. We're highly trained. Just stay in the middle of us.
Of course.
We'll be fine.
Have a good one. Gotcha.
Safe, Sockers.
Righty, well, yeah, just tell me when you're ready and I'll head out with you.
Let's go.
I'm already ready.
No, let's move.
Gotcha.
I'm gonna have to make. Just try to stay in the middle.
Of course.
And tell me any information you want.
Yes, I was gonna say, usually the some of us are looking to find hinges down there.
Hinges?
You need hinges for.
So, usually for making, kips and those types of devices that we need. Usually, oh, seems like the radiation is starting to click in.
Can't you order them from the, you know, from the procurement department you have? Or
something here.
Shall we secure the compound first, Comrade?
Secure it, stay here.
Okay, got it.
Moving right.
Place seems more dead than anything. Okay, come in, Doctor. It seems good.
Got it. Coming.
He left his killer.
It's in here, correct? This way.
Yes, yes, it should be down there. It should be past the shipping container. Oh, God. Jeez. Yeah, I did not have a light here. Ready. Is everyone ready? I'll get to opening the door. Just tell me when you are.
Open the door and then get back.
Wait.
Gotcha.
We have to wait for it now?
We have to wait for what?
Oh, wait, mate.
Alright, never mind. Sorry. Go.
Oh, I see. Gotcha. Alright, opening it now. Alright, open to. Oh, okay.
Alright. Go to ladder.
Okay.
Alright, gotcha. Alright, so, this is the ladder, correct?
I believe so, just be careful.
Hermetic shutters control, comrade general.
Gotcha.
It's broken,
why would anyone put such thing? Yeah, it is broken. How many times I have passed, but...
Yeah, I'll,
why would
I'll
anyone put
first,
hermetic shutters in here?
Right.
It is, serious.
A bit tricky, hold on. Alright, I'll get down from here real quick.
It's more complex right. Than, okay. 618, that's for sure.
Yeah. Okay. What Ukraine thought would be here, well, Russia, I'm not too sure. Alright. Is everyone down?
No, negative. Give us a second.
Alright, I see. Okay. Alright. Okay. Alright. Oh shit!
Commandeer, the ecologist just fell down the stairs.
Say again.
The ecologist just fell off the ladder.
He slipped into an anomaly at the bottom.
Get down.
Sorry. As usual, that's what you get when you're getting civilians in the fucking...
Doctor?
Doctor, stay with us, we're coming down.
Someone check his pulse once you get down.
He's done for, Comrade General.
Fuck.
Here's something. Someone's talking. Monolith.
Monolith down here?
Yes, Comrade General.
We're trying to get down the ladder, hold on.
This place can't get much worse. Wait there, Captain.
I'm holding.
We might have to jump down. Alright, move in.
Yeah, he's fucking dead. Okay. Wongov?
Da.
Sokolov?
Da.
Push up. You guys stay front.
Alright, we're moving in.
There is an anomaly in the middle of the room. I avoid it.
You hear that shit?
Da. There is a mono.
Get back then.
Move back.
Moving back.
What's your plan?
Ungov, try to communicate. Maybe he's not far gone.
I can communicate if you want.
Privyet, this is the Ukrainian military. If you can hear me, you need to identify yourself immediately. Once again, this is the Ukrainian military. You need to identify yourself and surrender yourself immediately. If you do not, you will be met with lethal force.
Doesn't work.
I'm covering far left of it and in. Movement in the hallway.
Oh,
here it comes. The fuck is this?
You're not surrendering.
Lights off, gentlemen.
Fucking lunatic.
They're suiciding it, but be careful.
Bad.
Well, lights up, there's no point. Captain, shoot the flare.
Given the way of existing with the flare, be careful.
Doesn't work. Ah, it's extinguished.
We'll go Sokolov, push up slowly. We'll cover the angle.
We don't know how many more unconfirmed targets.
Well, do me a favor, Sokolov. Finish this job.
Let's go. It was another general.
If you do not hear back from us in about 20 seconds...
Slap you great thing!
Okay. Okay, Captain, get back.
Vongov, Sokolov, respond.
Get back. I think Vongov's done, I saw him.
That's not a good way to enter.
Tell me, what's the way out?
I mean, we could try the ladder with, you know. The one I see right now. No? The other one, fuck. They're holding the other one. I don't think it's possible.
This fucking doctor. You told me about mutants, not fucking monolith.
But, I'm gonna try to go for the ladder.
Wait.
See if I can reach.
Just wait. Okay, wait. This ladder. The other side? How many do you think is left?
I heard at least three guns. There's a bunch of them that think about. There's one just praying, standing, doing nothing. There's a bunch of them. We're not getting through. The only way out is the back.
There it comes.
Listen. The ladder is over there. You think you can make it?
If you cover me enough.
I'll cover you.
Alright. You ready?
I'm ready. You dare come in here, you fuck.
To shed their blood in service of the monolith is to bring no greater joy to his warriors. You are surrounded, heretic. You have nowhere to run. Surrender yourself to the warriors.
And then what?
The
you'll just kill me. There's no point.
Resistance is futile. We are many. We are not afraid of death, unlike your comrades. We will slaughter you all, one by one. Come out, little warrior of Ukraine. Surrender yourself to his will.
I'm the general of the Ukrainian army. You know what happens when you kill me?
Judged.
They'll nuke this place.
The monolith will smile upon us when you die. We do not fear death, heretic. We do not fear that which is into our mortal coils. We will die one
if you
day,
don't kill me, I'll surrender. Don't kill me. Embraced. If you don't kill me, I'll surrender. I'll lay my weapon down. I'll come out. Don't kill me.
Come out slowly with your hands raised.
Okay, listen, I'm unloading my weapon. I will drop it.
Brother.
I'm coming out. Don't shoot. You don't want to, trust me. Everything's okay. Don't shoot. Don't shoot.
Stop moving. Brother, tie this one up. Bind his hands behind
brother.
His back.
You killed my captain.
Cease your movements.
It's just me left.
Brother, check his comrade. He seems to be twitching. Send that one soul to the monolith.
Lava monolith.
You claim to be the rank of general. What is your name?
I'm General Igor Girkin.
General Igor Girkin. And what were you doing leading your men into this holy site?
We have no bad intentions. If you look behind you, there is a dead doctor. He fell. He had a keycard. We were gonna check this place out.
Check this place out. No bad intentions. You lie, heretic. All outsiders come with bad intentions. You come here, you disrupt nature in its finest form. The children of the monolith. You pluck the secrets hidden away in this holy site.
How would we lie? What was my point of lying? I don't have bad intentions. I get told from higher ups, from above. It's my task. I need to get intelligence.
Those that served under your command are now dead. What did they die for? Intelligence.
They died for Ukraine.
A pathetic thing to die for, if you ask me. Your Ukraine is nothing in comparison to the monolith.
Kill me or release me. Don't waste my time.
Very well, brother.
You said you won't kill me. You said you won't kill me. You said you won't kill me. I'll get out of here. I'll leave this place. I won't even make a report. My men died in action. I don't know what happened to them.
Face your end with bravery, heretic.
Let me leave. Let me. Put my mask back on.
You will not leave.
Are you crazy? This place is radiated.
Will leave. Your body will stay here and rot. Your skin will be flayed by time, chewed away to the bone by his children. This is your punishment for your actions, your crimes against the holy monolith.
Shit, man, fuck this shit.
Oh.
I trusted you. You said you wouldn't kill me.
Cease your pointless struggles. Face your end with dignity.
Soon you will join your comrades